They called it unlivable. The conditions were said to lock us into our own suffering. The scrap wood, an ever-shifting foundation, engulfed us in some sort of life desire found dreaming. Here, in this realm, the swamps echoed fondly in our refusal, as our bodies as songs hummed a sweet rot reclaiming all that society disregarded. Who knew the revolution was to start in your bedroom, next to a mason jar full of piss and a pile of zines? You held the ache in my laugh like the majesty of the petrochemical sunset, and reminded me over again, the ones like us, the color of earth, have always found safety in the most vile settings. We built a life with our hands and the swapping of spit, detached from property and waged war on everything but the heart. You were my mirror, reflecting back at me a life outside my own internal terror. And the cold side of my bed still begs for nourishment from a body, but when it's fed, still nothing grows in its place, other than a great longing. But your lack, it fueled us, and it made us stronger. And I still feel you dancing throughout the house, and sometimes the scent of you on my hand. And I hope you're listening when I tell you that I'm afraid. But now, in this realm, we believe every mutant in the Mississippi is gonna have their day.